One of the reasons people should listen to Data at Rest is that we do not approach this as a technical manual being read aloud. You know, we try not to make it be really dry. We try to make it something that's approachable, accessible, and enjoyable to talk about.
We incorporate funny stories about the history of each topic.
But they're always an attempt to, you know, approach the topic from regular life.